Hey everybody, this is Larry Bigel with Tampa Fine Arts Academy here with the latest and greatest. We are so excited to see a lot of our students back for in-person lessons. And I've got a lot of people that ask me, how's business going? Is everything coming back? How are you guys faring through all this? I'll tell you, last year was extremely difficult for us. When everything got shut down, we lost over 100 students in 30 days. It's pretty devastating, and things were not looking good. I mean, never experienced that in the 15, 16 years we've been in business. So we reopened in June 2020, once they lifted up the stay-at-home order. And thankfully, you guys came back, and every month since then, we've been able to rebuild and just getting stronger and stronger. I am so excited that today, as of this month, we are at our highest enrollment ever. So thank you, students, for coming back. And thank you for referring your friends. Welcome to all the latest new members of our TFAA fam. I think we had over 90 people sign up over the summer, the last couple months. Thank you, teachers. They're working hard during this difficult time. Make Zoom work and make in-person work and switching back and forth every week in some cases. Really big shout out. Thank you to my office staff team, Krista and Jenny. You guys are amazing. Couldn't do this without you. All the hard work you do. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you guys seen Shark Tank, that TV show on ABC, Damon John, he's one of the judges on that show. So he recently did a video about the Roaring Twenties. What this means is that he sees the same thing happening that happened 100 years ago. He sees a resurgence in prosperity and Roaring Twenties because, there's pent-up demand. People are just itching to get back out. They're ready to kind of get out there, be with other people. They're just ready to travel, do stuff, get back in activities. You're seeing it on the highways. I'm sure you've seen it in the stores, and I know we're definitely seeing it in our school, let me tell you. What does this really mean? Well, for you, what this means is if you got a good lesson time, especially that 4 p.m. to 7 p.m., that prime time lesson spot, hold on to that spot because we're, like I said, we're already at our highest enrollment ever. And, we do have a couple scattered spots available throughout the week, but it's getting really tight. And we're expecting a major influx of new students back to school next month. So, go ahead, make sure you lock in the time spot you want for August as soon as possible. Whatever you need, contact the office. We're here for you 6 days a week. Text us, call us, Facebook message us, send us an email. We'd even love for you to stop by in person and give you a grand tour. But check it out, guys. We're going to have a huge August with the return of the Roaring Twenties. Let's make music. Part of that, I think, returning of live music. This weekend, we are psyched because we're hosting our first formal recital that we've had since pre-COVID, indoors. It's going to be at the HCC on Saturday, this Saturday, July 24th, and also Sunday, July 25th. HCC's got a really posh auditorium, nice stage, huge grand piano. Some of our teachers went there, have their pictures on the wall. It's pretty cool, and we can't wait to see our students perform. And those of you who maybe aren't performing this time around, or maybe you're not a student yet, that's okay. We still got extra tickets available. Feel free to call us, send us an email, and you can even get them. Stop by at Ybor City and get them right there and there at the event. Now, August 15th, we have several student rock bands that are going to be performing at the Crowbar in Ybor City. It's a great venue. It has great wings, hosted many local bands. It's an awesome venue for live music, and we'd love to have you come by. Check out our homegrown talent, and let's cheer our students on. That would be awesome. Let's see. Also, we started in-person makeup classes, resuming that again. Now you get to come back for your one-hour makeup as well as your regular lessons. Get as many as you want. There's no limit. You can come back and see us. And now that we've started hosting in-person makeup classes, we're still going to have some virtual options via Zoom for some of those that are not quite ready to come in person yet. And we're in the process of updating the schedule on the website, so feel free to check on that periodically. See which makeups are appropriate for you, whether you want in-person or you want Zoom. We're still going to keep that option going, whether it's your regularly scheduled lesson time, whether you want to do virtual or in-person, or same thing with makeups. Feel free to contact the office for any questions or clarity on that. I am so happy. We have over 100 students that have just leveled up in our musical ladder system over the past couple of months. If you're not familiar, musical ladder system, it's a license award system, and it's made for you. This is for you, our students. We've been using this since 2015, and the reason we do, we want to keep kids excited about music, and we want to also keep parents in the know, let them know how their child is doing in lessons. I'm a parent, so I know exactly where you're coming from. I want to know exactly what my child's learning, how's he progressing from week to week, what does he need to do at home, how can he get better, what's his goal, what's his plan, what's going to happen the next 6 months, 12 months. Well, musical ladder is a great way to keep them accountable and on track for making sure they're making progress and moving up on the levels. So contact your teacher or the office. Let's get you started on the path if you haven't started yet, and let's get your child set up for success. It's really good to help you. Let us help you as a parent to keep you in the know what's going on with everything. And it's a win-win for everybody, teachers, parents, students. Now, if you're new to us, or maybe you've been around for a while, we have another opportunity where your kids can also win gift cards. Not only stay accountable, but they can get gift cards to Target, Starbucks, Chick-fil-A, many other great places. Again, these programs, Musical Ladder System and these gift cards, this is free. This is all included with your tuition. There's no extra charge for this. This is solely for you, our students. So just contact the office or contact your teacher to find out how you can earn that as a student. Let's see. Oh, thank you, students, for participating in our practice challenge. We gave away quite a few prizes just recently over the summer. One kid won $100 in cash. That's pretty cool. Now, we're looking to host another one later on this year, so just stay tuned for that. All right, everybody. Larry Miguel here, and I'm signing off. Just want to say, once again, hope your summer has been awesome. We love seeing you at your lesson every week, and we can't wait to see our TFAA fam fully back in August, next month. We're expecting a packed house, full rooms, just a great time. So here's to your musical success at TFAA. Thanks.